Between 1 and 3 inches fell in the Iron Mountain and Kingsford area overnight, and another 2 inches is expected throughout the day. Although most schools were open in Dickinson County, some of the surrounding area schools did close today. Crews were out plowing, but some roads were still snow-covered and slippery this morning.